then eject my screen.
Man, a second, I think.